Hey, AfterBuzzers, it's me, Tony Moore, here at the 45th Annual Daytime Emmys, and I am here with Emmy-nominated Miss Olivia Rose Keegan. How are you?
I'm doing really good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. Now, you have come on today's and has done a magnificent job. What was it like for you to get that nomination?
Oh, it was surreal. I mean, it's really cliche to say that, but it was. I really didn't believe it. I got the tweet, and I thought that they were just, got the tweet from the talk, and I thought that they were talking about my pre-nomination. I was just, I put my phone, I was like, oh, they're talking about my pre-nomination. And then 5 minutes later, maybe I should read that again and like tell my family that I'm nominated. So I did.
Yeah. That's amazing. Congratulations to you, because you and Lucas and Victoria have been doing amazingly. We often compare you guys to Martha Madison, who plays your mom, and Nadia Bjorlin, and that teen scene that we had in the 90s. How is it working with the two of them?
It really could not be more of a dream and more fun. I think we all really bring out the best in each other. Yeah. We all really inspire each other to work really hard and challenge each other, bring new sides of each other out. And I love hanging out with them off of set. They're the best. Yeah. I love them. It couldn't be better.
Now, another thing that we appreciate about the show is that they incorporate your singing in it as well. Are we gonna expect any more music from Claire coming up?
Yeah, you can expect music from Olivia.
Yes.
Olivia has music. I have a song out right now called Queen is a King, and I have more music coming out very soon, an EP coming soon. I'm really excited about that. But as for Claire, I think there's some more music coming up. A little bit, yeah.
Well, before you go, because it's very important that you guys tune in to this new music that's coming out and support Olivia. Olivia, please tell and remind the people where they can find you so that they can keep up with you and your upcoming EP.
Thank you so much. So, Liv Keegan, it's on Spotify, it's on everywhere, iTunes, Apple Music. So, type in Liv Keegan, Queen is a King, you can find it in the link in my bio on my Instagram. It's at Olivia Rose Keegan, and my Twitter is at Olivia Keegan with two N's. Okay, I'm done.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Olivia, and best of luck to you. Hopefully you'll walk away with that trophy today.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much. I'll see you soon.
Yes, for sure.